get underway. Two of eight already battle-hardened teams getting ready to oust each other if they can. In a very short while from now, this all in a bid to be called champions of Europe. Expectations have shot through the roof. As we've moved on the stage, there is a definite belief in both camps that this could be their year. A feeling that can only get stronger with every game from now on. Blue and burgundy, wherever you look, hymns ringing loud and proud. This is what it is to be in the Camp Nou. A truly big night of football here ahead of us. It always is when this competition is in town.
Well, we're at the stage, Peter, when the dream becomes believable. The stage of the season when everything takes on a tougher, more pressurized edge. When you want to win all you can, but might have to settle for one. This would be worth settling for, believe me.
Just joining us, we are already on the way. So who do you reckon is pivotal?
Well, I'm going to go for the little wriggler, that is Raheem Sterling. His small frame and pace gives him a real advantage over bigger, slower defenders. And his turning sharpness is another very tricky part of this game. He's a handful.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree. Luis Suarez. Big chance, corner. Stitch defending, but that'll do. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Now it's Messi. The ball's come loose, and the chase is on. Through to the goalkeeper. It's Vidal. Danilo knocks it away. And it's Aguero. And that's been won straight back. That looks a foul. Yeah, referee's given it. Too far for anyone.
Well, each team knows that they're still well below standard, and it's a question of which can find a way out.
Fernandinho. That intervention was very necessary. Slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Questions were asked. He's given the answers. Titi gets into the right position to intercept. And it's Rakitic. Suarez spreads it towards the left. And the shot! Oh, it just wouldn't sit for him.
Well, I think his mind was made up the way that ball arrived, and I certainly admire his willingness to hit the volley.
Luis Suarez. Now it's Rakitic. Aimed low and direct. He's made sure that won't get through. Bravo gets it upfield. Forward it goes. Now, chance to break. Luis Suarez. Suarez has a goal! Goal! Barcelona!
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. He's a bit unlucky in that instance.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
And it's Rakitic. Vidal. Now it's Messi.
Messi has embarrassed himself
a little there. He'll take some stick in the dressing room for that, I can tell you.
Vidal with the foul. Suarez plays it forward. Offside?
Yes, it is.
He may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
And he's made sure that that won't get through. Now it's Messi. Now it's Luis Suarez. Surely a shot! It's been lever clear. He's put his range wrong there. Semedo gathers from the goal kick. Fernandinho played out to the right. Surely he scores! And that's well defended. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away.
They seem to be encouraging both fullbacks to ease inside, so we'll keep an eye on that to see if it all works out.
Sané, he's out on the left now. Aguero. Rakitic, and the counter is on. And that's clear cut, it's a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Whistle goes. So there you have it, a close fought half of football that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now. So your views on the first half?
Well, I think there's plenty to be pleased about with that first half display in terms of the score and overall approach.
Barcelona come off having scored the only goal of the game so far. It's been tight, it's been exciting. Does look a foul, if he's given a free kick. Company. Sterling looking to get on the end of this. And the finish! That really should have hit the net.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Pique. Nelson Semedo. That's a decent ball. And he's onside! Is it in? Trying. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Luis Suarez,
it's got through.
He's got away. That's a pop! Very well to get to that.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
And it's hoisted clear. De Bruyne with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. Just whacks it away. Vidal goes looking. Messi. Semedo is demanding it out. Has a hit! delivery almost the perfect outcome.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Checking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
There's a swing at it! Good relief, it just needed better contact.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
No way through there.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
That's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and a little fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
It's the through ball. Big chance! And that has been clubbed away. Danilo. It's Fernandinho.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
David Silva takes the long option.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Spot on, Peter. Barcelona are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Semedo seems a free kick for that. And he has shown him a yellow card. And it's Gundogan. Over to the left. It's Aguero!
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Company. Bravo gets it away.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Now it's Luis Suarez. Suarez plays it out to the wing. Swept in. Fitz has got rid of that. The shot's on! It. There really is no way back now.
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Barcelona themselves a two-goal cushion. Sterling going through. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Silva. It's loose, who's getting there? Good interception. Back into the middle. Gundogan. He's got options out wide. Gundogan. Now it's Sterling. Advantage told. They have the win they wanted.